title, Dangerous Convictions, it comes from a quotation from Friedrich Nietzsche, who said, "Convictions are more dangerous enemies of truth than lies. Convictions are more dangerous enemies of truth than lies." Now, what do we want from our elected representatives? We want convictions. But convictions that aren't grounded in evidence and aren't grounded in expertise are a real problem. I think that you could define the 20th century as a century defined by tremendous conflict among ideologies. Communism, fascism, democracy, I mean, tremendous conflict among ideologies, and millions of people died as a result of that conflict. I have hope for the 21st century. I think it's going to be the century of collaboration. All Americans, I believe, all of us, have to nurture a respect for evidence. We have to be more tolerant of ambiguity. We have to care deeply about the lives of people other than ourselves, and we have to find again a conception of the common good that is to be achieved through our governments.